So, as I was saying before, many schools are trying to react to bullying in more reactive measures, as hiring more security, having more cameras, and also carrying weapons around schools and campuses. But this has actually been shown to cause more negative consequences in the future, such as juvenile delinquency.